everybody. I'm Liz Cohen. I'm the Dean of the Radcliffe Institute, and I am so delighted to welcome you to tonight's exciting program. Some of you were here, I know, I recognize your faces a couple hours ago to hear this year's Radcliffe Institute's Suzanne Young Murray Fellow, Harvard faculty member Ingrid Momsen, give her fellow's talk on her fascinating current research project, a book about the life and world of Neba Solo, balafonist and composer from Mali. Ingrid is the Quincy Jones Professor of African American Music at Harvard and one of a small group of Harvard faculty who are part of the larger 2012-2013 class of 50 Radcliffe Institute Fellows. Ingrid has written extensively on jazz in the US and in Africa, including two books, Saying Something, Jazz Improvisation and Interaction, and Freedom Sounds, Civil Rights Call Out to Jazz and Africa. When Ingrid was accepted as a fellow, which would have been last winter, early spring, at the Radcliffe Institute, she expected to work on her Mali music book, which would have included traveling to Mali to spend more time with Neba Solo, her subject, balafonist teacher, and inspiration. But then, real life and real politics intervened, and it became clear that due to the recent political coup in Mali, it would not be possible for Ingrid to travel there. So she came up with a brilliant solution. She asked us if it would be possible for the Radcliffe Institute to bring Neba Solo here as part of our visiting scholars program so she could continue her work and so more members, and you in particular, of the larger Radcliffe and Harvard community could be exposed to him and to his music. We at the Institute jumped at the chance to host him and his brother, Siaka Traoré. Not only were we thrilled to add such a terrific event to our calendar, but we love the fact that Ingrid, an Institute fellow, was making use of the Visiting Scholars Program and our public programming within the Academic Ventures part of the Radcliffe Institute. So I'd like to extend my thanks to Ingrid Momsen, to Neba Solo, and to all the other Institute staff and friends, including Harvard's Department of Music, the Committee on African Studies, and the Du Bois Center for African and African American Research, whose efforts and contributions have made possible tonight's exciting event. So now please join me in welcoming here to the podium Professor Ingrid Momsen, who will then introduce us to Neba Solo.
Thank you very much, Liz. I want to once again say my tremendous thanks to the Radcliffe Institute for making this event possible. Truly, without the support of the Institute, this would not have been possible. I'll be brief. We have with us today from Mali, Neba Solo, who is one of the premier balafonists in Mali and an absolutely unique musician, and his brother, Siaka Traoré. Neba Solo plays the large balafon, the bass balafon. His brother will play the treble balafon, the higher pitched one. Joining them today will be Joe Camara, who lives here in Boston and is a percussionist, and he will be playing the calabash. They'll begin with a piece called Baro, which is like a welcoming, welcome to the dialogue. We all want you to participate. It's sort of like a greeting to you, the audience. As the songs are played, there'll be about six or seven songs played. I will try to project some of the lyrics so you can get a sense of what some of the messages are. So without further delay, let me introduce and welcome to the stage Neba Solo, Siaka Traoré, and Joe Camara. Thank you.
Tolo la vena, cano yo tolo tolo la vena. Paro la vena, siña paro paro la vena. Tala la vena, siña tolo tolo la vena. Baro baro damine ani la la mona o bolo eko la Para papa saca atrás de tramas y pa mana papa como saba mana ya trama te gadanga catoti ya no con atrama capati ya no con atrama y para bila pa chair la vila me ha para papa saca apenidongo Camara yo e bola bila e kapile na angile me Mali bala da kumba e bola bila e kapile na angile me Camara mongo beni na donga no di na mongo beni bolo cholo di e bola bila e kapile na angile me ala bamba, kabamba. Mete bamba, kabamba. Sekonde dongo tugu jelle. Mete jija kabarake. Kene dugu mawa balu. Seneke la woyo. Bakamara la o. Mete jija kabarake. Mete jija. Kaso dumi jamana kono. Faso de mi jamana koka Au yok le faso la faso bedia Anga dugu bedia Au a jamana bedia ho ho Eki jija Ni sene kalae Ni kala kalae Ni jago kalae Ni arati siye Ika bamba kaparake Mabilota mae, matenyara tigata iye Para que palete tiñe tia bontere o Amerike jamana ojora, oloye baradeke Irepo jamana ojora, oloye baradeke A para fide nunga iwilio, aunga para Hey, hey, now my barake, fagata yet na baona. Now my barake, bele a jugut na baona. Now my barake, kongo jugut na baona. Beke bamba kabamba, sekone dongo tukutele. Beke jija kabarake.
Alakana mola bela jigo nyoye
niye chute mo kokanyo e Allah kana mola bila fani nyuye Munyi bila galo bati gala Mitere yo mo te tiye do Munyi bila namara kola Mitere yo mo te tiye do Munyi bila galo bati gala Mitere yo mo te tiye do Akana nyole bulle Netunyado, akana nyongo tonyole Netunyado, akana nyongo malele Netunyado, netunyado Oye chelingo reke Ibana meko kola tingalo Oye chelingo reke Hey, ngalume wame Abe korobo dodo Malemaka hakilito Terike hakilito Balema moso hakilito jinyana Balema moso dunya yete ontore ye Itamma toba de hera ko fanye If Lily be head up of Fanye, don't let be head up of Fanye. Thank you.
Maintenant, nous allons rendre hommage de toutes les femmes qui sont là. Et pour ça, nous allons inviter une femme venir jouer avec nous. Professeur Ingrid Monson sur la scène. Ok, Mousseau.
Quel party?
La base.
I had no clue what I did.
Voilà. Oh. Maintenant, comme vous les avez, il y a des crises maintenant au Mali. Et nous, les artistes, notre contribution de dire quelque chose pour que il y ait la paix dans le pays. Donc, je vais vous montrer maintenant ma partie. Merci. Delicane, cassette in yebema, in no ni mommy cassila, okay. Timani gemalo, a nome jolle, kele, corve mane, clebe malo. Tia volo madabele, a nome jolle, kele. Alla kele re anode Afrique pleure tous les jours pour la paix et non la guerre. ne tuez pas les enfants, car ils sont innocents. Ne tuez pas les femmes. Ne cachez pas l'avenir du pays pour l'intérêt d'aujourd'hui. Chacun de nous doit protéger l'avenir du pays et protéger les patrimoines. Montrons-nous dire de nos ancêtres. Donnons-nous la main. Donnons-nous la main. Pour qu'il y ait la paix dans nos pères. Ce n'est pas bon, ce n'est pas bon, ce n'est pas bon. La guerre, ce n'est pas bon. Becky Wasado, Jamana Sini Sigila, Akana Kene Kuma Damaye, Aloka Wale Bebe, Akana Demi Senfaka, Oloma Fosichi, Akana Moso Faka. Africa cries every day for a peace, for a peace, and not for a war. When we can't be only peace, when we can't be only peace, be for the future of country. Don't kill the children, don't kill the women, don't kill the children, don't kill the women, don't kill the children, they are innocent.
Merci. Cette fois-ci, vous allez danser avec nous. Hein? Thank you.
C'est bien, c'est important de jouer ce morceau parce que c'est, on parle des arbres. Nous sommes là grâce à les arbres. Un arbre qui s'appelle Guéné. Donc, c'est bien de parler de Guéné. Merci. C'est ma femme. Ah oui. Easy, ma wife. Je l'aime. Okay. Thank you.
savale, malimo anga savale, tujie. Anga savale, malimo anga savale, odebe tujie. Ngoni masavale, duti ke ni masavale. Ngoni masavale o, jamanya moko ni masavale. Sigite diende. I will an apple of your macapa. Hey, Temeseno, I will an apple of your macapa. Thank you.
Merci. Thank you. Thank you. Vous n'êtes pas fatigué? Vous voulez encore? OK. Torele ni ranyare sina meju loko torele ni ranyare torele ni ranyare sina meju loko torele ni ranyare
La baronuna nyarabe ni maya yoro tako ho kamir ama vera baronuna anane modenu aina nganya safari to Thank you. Thank you.